Hi, I think Obama has been doing a great job with the situation in Libya.
Oh no, why?
Because he was very careful before taking any action.
How is it careful to do nothing for weeks and allow the situation to spiral out of control?
The Arab League might have gotten angry if we solved the Qaddafi problem too quickly.
Aren't they always angry at us anyway?
Yes, but their opinions are important.
Why?
They are Arabs. And they are a league.
But even they wanted Obama to act more quickly. So did the French.
France is too aggressive. Obama showed strength by doing nothing.
Until things got worse, and he did what everyone had been telling him to do anyway.
Yes.
Which part showed strength? The fact that he had to be dragged kicking and screaming into doing something, or that he allowed himself to be dragged kicking and screaming into doing something?
It's not appropriate for Obama to act unless non-Americans tell him.
I thought Obama was supposed to be a leader.
Only if everyone else tells him to be.
If we do what other countries say, will the rest of the world love America?
No.
Will they stop hating America?
No.
Then what's the benefit?
People who work at the UN can feel important.
I thought Obama's priority was stopping Qaddafi from killing people.
No, that would be imperialist.
Why?
Because America is doing something somewhere. That's bad.
Even when America stops mass murder?
It's presumptuous and ethnocentric of us to do that. Who knows whether the rebel forces even wanted us to intervene?
They said so repeatedly.
I'd prefer to hear it from the Arab League. Then we can have a coalition.
What is a coalition?
It's where other countries can share in the credit when America does something.
If we were going to act against Qaddafi anyway, why not do it earlier when it could have made a bigger difference?
Nobody could have predicted the killing that happened.
Except everyone ever.
Obama was still making up his mind.
But he had already made a public statement that Qaddafi had to leave.
He was still making up his mind about whether he agreed with himself. Also, he had to consult with allies.
When you say consult with allies, isn't that code for doing nothing?
Yes, but Obama was also busy with other things.
Like what?
He had a very important anti-bullying conference to attend.
Why did he need to go to that?
He needed to tell his personal story about how he was teased as a child for having big ears.
But nobody wanted to hear that story. They just wanted proof that Obama has something besides the empty space between those ears.
Being against bullying is very trendy these days.
Wasn't Qaddafi bullying people?
I don't think it counts as bullying when you kill and oppress people. If Qaddafi teased people, then he was being inappropriate.
Didn't Obama also spend a lot of time playing golf?
It's important for him to relieve stress.
That explains why he plays golf during every crisis. The stress of doing nothing must be overwhelming.
That's not all he did.
True, Obama also spent some time predicting winners of basketball games.
Basketball. You're a racist.
He was on ESPN, talking all about it.
Oh. Sorry.
It's okay, I realize calling people a racist is kind of addictive for some people.
Like breathing oxygen. Anyway, making basketball predictions was a very time-sensitive project. Obama also had to go to South America during the crisis.
Why?
Those tourist attractions aren't going to visit themselves.
The presidency must be an amazing personal journey for Obama.
Yes, it is.
Maybe he can delegate someone else to handle tough decisions while he's still trying to find himself.
Obama's policy for Libya is very clear.
What is it, to protect civilians, or to take sides in a civil war?
Yes. Maybe. He will figure it out.
When?
When someone else tells him.
So it's like flip-flopping, but with less courage.
Obama is not a coward. He has the heart of a lion.
Does he also sleep 20 hours a day?
No, I mean when times get tough he is like a rock.
Yeah, he sits there and doesn't do anything until someone else picks him up and moves him.
You shouldn't make fun of Obama. He is the commander-in-chief.
Doesn't the job require him to take command, or something?
Not every job is a perfect fit.
Maybe Obama could go get another job that better suits him?
Yes, but he should wait a while. The economy is very bad right now. Hopefully it will be better when he leaves office.
I have a feeling it might.